This track was made with loops and samples from LoopCloud 6, I would like to give them a quick mention. If you would like a library of more than 4 million loops, one-shots, MIDI files and much more, you should choose LoopCloud. This incredible library even allows you to store your own audio files, find similar loops that are rhythmically and harmonically suitable for any loopmaster's loop and much more. You will find the link for LoopCloud in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to grab your free copy of The Complete Guide to Music Marketing 2021. This covers more than 80 pages of advice, guidance, resources and aha moments to enable you to promote your music more successfully both online and offline. Find the links for both of these resources in the comments section below.